Hey everyone, this is Trevor from Kremin again, and today I'm gonna give you a demonstration and show you how easy the load and go from AWR is to operate. Check this out. All right, I'm gonna show you how easy it is to love a robot.
She doesn't really love you, she can't. She's just a machine that—
Stay away from our women! You've got metal fever, boy, metal fever!
So all you have to simply do is pick your file that you wanna use, walk through the progressions of verifying the raw part, setup, sub spindles, main spindle clamping directions, the gripper directions on Mr. Robot, the load unload directions, followed by air blow, and you're all set. Now with the parameters of the file setup, you are already setting those parameters on all those. You're just verifying that those are good to go. That's it. This thing's ready to run a part as long as that machine's ready to run the part. All you gotta do, hit play. The user interface is so easy, there's no need to make a big long video to talk about it. And sorry to you nerds who veg out on long robot videos. If you have no idea what the hell I'm even talking about, check out Mike's review on the load and go made by AWR. Until next time.
Don't date robots!